well. Look who finally decided to wake up. You've been quite elusive, but your skills make you worth the catch. You'll be perfect for the job.
What job?
We've been having some issues with a group of thieves known as the Top Hat Clan. We know they're guilty, we just can't pin them to any crimes. You'll be going into the airship to bring them down. I don't need to remind you that we've got you on several charges. Attempting robbery, breaking yourself out of prison, even stealing a Tunisian diamond. We've got quite a lot of counts on you. Do this job right, and we'll drop all charges against you. Charlie here will be bringing you close to the airship. The rest is up to you. Find a way to bring him down, and you'll be a free man.
Hey, how you want me to bring you in?
Hey guys. Hey guys, Alexander, I want to play here, and you guys enjoy some of my content. That's pretty funny. Anyways, now I'm doing the infiltrating the airship. I'm just doing this quickly as I can so that I can play the last one. And afterwards, well, we'll see what happens. Cannonball!
Hey, I've been looking at the numbers here. What do you think? Ah, yes. Let me have a look.
Hello.
Hi.
Go, I'll hold him off. Come on, then.
Check it out.
Everyone listen up, we've got a security alert. Keep a lookout for a guy in a big plastic ball. No, I'm serious.
Hurry up now, activate the doors.
Ow.
Hurry up now, activate the doors.
Bean. Eat some bean. I better get up there. You know how to do it. Rocket jump! Ninja boy! Ow.
No, get away!
Now I've got ya.
That's Deer Kit. Deer Kit? I don't know. Boy! Okay, come on. Out of options, you choose fight? Out of all those options, you choose fight? How boring. Ooh. Yay! What the hell, bud?
Help, help!
Come on.
You've defeated my right-hand man. You've defeated me. I surrender the airship to you.
Oh, good work, Henry. Now just get it to us. I'll get you to that bank.
You know, I've been thinking of... Nice. Okay, let's go for the temp.
You think they're alright? Pretty big fall.
I'm sure Henry had a plan.
Yeah, what I did. Well, Henry did.
Henry!
Thank you. Here you go. Wow, that president. Well, at least I can take this. He couldn't even fire it. You know what? I'll pick it up. Oh, come on. Underbelly? Even if it is remote bombs. You need a small scale bomb, not this big boy. What should I do here?
Nice. Hey, you! Stop right there!
What's going on?
Looks like he set off some sort of alarm in the vault?
What? He's gone rogue? Alright, move to Plan B. Cone reinforcements and move in.
What? Good plan.
Yeah, this is Jeffrey. I got him right here, so you guys
know. This one? No, come on, I'm a Fallout guy.
345.
I don't need anything. And of course, the landing is still. We ain't gonna go with it, huh?
There he is! He's got the ruby! Now forget about it. We've got to retreat, or else the Topic Clan will be history.
Oh, he must be. Why can't I forget it? Damn. I'm out of here!
Is Ken? Mm-hmm. Let him go.
What?
We got what we came for. He's not worth the trouble.
Back, human. what? Oh. Oh, this is weird. What is this? I got the killer god's sword. Oh.
Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
How could you miss? You was 3 feet in front of you. I did not know that. You missed, how could you right there?